misconception with this exercise is people always want to do something with the rope. They're concerned about the rope. No, it's not. We're going to be thinking about when you're doing a tricep. Essentially, press down and rope. It's just flexing your triceps. The tool you use to do so, and you feel it in your mind, plays it through the muscle bellies, and the blood flows. And then that's how you really have to take it. Oh.